Let's propagate this giant Monstera.
You can't propagate a single leaf, you need a node. I'll take a cutting with an aerial root, it will be easier to propagate. I will cut here, below the node.
Cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it, cut it.
This beauty.
You can propagate in water or soil. I'll do it in water. Adding an air pump because roots need oxygen, and a heat mat because warmth speeds up propagation. A lot more info in the caption.